Hello everyone, this is Rupesh Kumar and this video is a part of lecture series Digital Logic. In the previous logic, we have discussed what are complements, Reddy's complement and diminished Reddy's complement. And in this video, we will going to learn what can we do with complements. So complements are basically very useful in subtraction of two n digit unsigned numbers. So if you are going to do that, if the minuend is m and subtrahend is n, then what we can do is we have to add minuend m to the rs complement of subtrahend n. That means we have to first find the rs complement of this number before which my sn is assigned. So mathematically what we can do, that we can just add m minus r to the n minus n. But it has some conditions, that if minuend is greater than or equal to n, then sum will produce an end carry and that can be discarded. That means what we will be left with, that is the result, that is m minus n. But if the minuend is less than n, then the sum does not produce an end carry and it is equal to r to the n minus 1, where the answer, this n minus 1 is basically in the RS complement form. So to get an answer in the familiar form, we have to take the RS complement of the answer and place a negative sign in front of that number. And this will be more clear when we take some examples. So if the problem is to subtract this 72532 and 3250, again we are taking first the tens base or the R base system, when the R is 10, that is decimal number system. So here M is 72532 and n is what, this is the tens complement of this number. So we have to write 0, 10 minus 5 is 5, and then after this we have to subtract it with 9. So 9 minus 2 is 7, 9 minus 3 is 6, that we have learned in the previous video. So we have to add these two numbers to get this answer. Now we can see there that there is a one carry here, and that carry must be discarded. So we have discarded this carry to get this answer, and this is the right answer of this problem. If we invert these numbers, then minuend is now subtrahend and subtrahend is now minuend. Then this number is here, is the case when m is less than n. This was the case where m was greater than or equal to n. So here we have to discard, we have to discard the carry. But now in this case, we have to take a tens complement of this number. So 10 minus 2 is 8, and then after that 9 minus 3 is 6, 9 minus 5 is 4, like that. So we have to add these two numbers to get this number. Now you can see here that there is no carry here. That means this number is right now in the tens complement form. So to get the answer in the familiar format, we have to again take a tens complement of this number and put a negative sign before this number. So this is how we go about the using R minus 1's complement in subtraction. Now, a binary number system. So the problem is we have to find x minus y here. So if x minus y, that means we have to take 2's complement of this number. So what is the way to go? We have to find the first one from the rightmost side, and after that each bit is toggled. So we will get this number. We have to take the sum of these two numbers to get this. If there is a carry, then it is saying that this carry must be discarded to get the answer, because here x is greater than y. But if we are going to find y minus x, then we have to take the 2's complement of x to get this, and we have to take the sum. Now we can see here that there is no sum, there is no carry. And if there is no carry, that means it says that this number is in still 2's complement form. So we have to take the 2's complement of again this number to get this number and put a negative sign here. Okay. So subtraction of unsigned numbers can also be done by means of R minus 1's complement also. In the previous, we seen that we have used RS complement. Now we are taking R minus 1's complement, that is 1 less than the RS complement. So what we have to do, we have to take the sum and we have to add 1 to get the resultant answer. And if there is a carry, then we have to add the carry. If there is no carry, then we will leave it and just find the 1's complement of this number to get the answer. So after this video, you must be able to find the concept of complements and what is the use of complements. Here we can use any number system, that is octal, binary, decimal, any number system. The only difference is the R is replaced by the digits of that number system. In the next video lecture, we will learn what are the different arithmetics like octal arithmetic or hexadecimal arithmetic. So thank you for now.